Nagatigal got it on his foot, has the defender, and over towards the left side of the net, and that one's in. Dylan Scanley off the turnover in the defensive end. Turns it into a goal for the Crusaders.
In the net, that's a goal for the Crusaders.
Another opportunity is a shot deflected and it rolls in for Holy Cross.
In the middle, Kranz, there's the tie-breaking goal.